to be with your hump.
fuck out! go against my programming to facilitate that. I suggest creating a diversion to allow for covert entry. Scanning surroundings. Scan complete. Advertisement blimp B-52D can be set to critically interfere with the Onyx Void facility. If you can get direct access to the node tree, I can execute a nav proxy reroute.
To pay a premium fee for such a shipment, in line with the previous agreement. Can it be arranged?
Anything can be arranged, but I doubt you have Eucreds enough to cover a premium fee.
We have access to certain emergency funds.
Then give me proof of these funds, and I'll make some inquiries.
I promise you'll have it before the end of the next cycle. We need those isotopes.
I said proof, not promises. We're done here.
Very well.
I have located the Onyx Void subnet terminal. Destination set. This is getting exciting. Subnet. Query. Shipments data. Interesting. The desync in question seems mobile. Query. Desync location. Oops. Deploying icebreakers. Desync location confirmed. Downloading coordinates. How curious. The desync is currently located inside the Dreamworld Club. Dreamworld located. Destination set. Time to go clubbing, Flesh. You know what they say about all work and no play.
Thank you. Sing.
Oh.
When? Understood. Someone just came in, matched the description. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Everyone, your attention, please. Onyx White will pay a considerable sum for the head of the individual who just entered. No need for it to be attached to anything. Come see me when you're ready to collect.
Target is the shipping master. Updated location set. Go fetch. Intact, mind you. No disintegration.
Destination set.
we figure out exactly where it's going.
Flash, you could use the nearby interlink station for rapid transit to the Cosmodrome. Collateral damage should be avoided. We can keep you off the bounty boards, but this could raise unwanted flags. Pinus registered to Suntor Klein Corp just made a rapid departure request. Suntor Klein is an OV front. We can assume the shipping master is on board. What's worse, that Pinus is not just a planet hopper. It's an interstellar vessel. If it leaves Veles, we'll never get our hands on the shipping master. You must stop it. momentarily.
Don't let that ship get away.
Thank you.
I'll double it. Just help me get out of here.
Caution. The fire is about to reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jack me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing. Come see us at Cluster 13.
Thank you. And you good to see that fuckhead gone. Here's a nice sum of you creds for you to celebrate with.
There you are. That hedge you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent Group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto Veles. All of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. We dug out a potential lead from the head, a Sapiens female named Laura Lanier. The Ascent Group personnel files list her as a Class 3 HR manager, but her contact info has been irretrievably purged. She received the scientists from OV. Surveillance probe showed Lanier frequenting several establishments in Stimtown. Talk to the bartenders and regulars there and see if any of them know more of her current whereabouts. Find Lanier and you'll find the scientists. Questions? I'm sure she's just a facilitator without any tangible knowledge. But by locating the scientists, we should learn more about the project they worked on. Questions? It's where you indents go for stress relief, isn't it? I'm sure you know more about it than I do. Questions? We are less interested in the missing scientists than in what they were brought in to work on. The Ascent Group went through considerable pains to acquire and hide them from all rivals. Questions? Keep us updated.
We have a small problem, Flesh. Stimtown has been cordoned off since the lockdown. I would suggest gleefully slaughtering the guards, but this could be counterproductive toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Coon here! So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the Aforan. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stimtown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
Where's the party?
They are here.
take your...